All right. It is Sunday Fun Day. Thank y'all for coming out tonight. My name is Jared Mitchell, and the Backdoor Trio, give them a round of applause. Campaign here, I'm just gonna. But Keep On is track number two on my record, The Maiden Voyage. which is online, iTunes, Spotify, CD Baby, and all that good nonsense. Hashtag shameless plug and Kiko change. Alright, this next song is called Redneck Princess. I wrote this with a friend of mine down from Mississippi, Kirk Sawyers. And it's exactly what it sounds like. Teach you a part. Is everyone down for crowd participation?
Woo! Yeah.
There's one person. We got two. All right, that's enough. There's two parts I need to teach y'all. So I'm going to give you one and you the other one. We'll divide it, actually. We got a left side and a right side. And sorry for this table. You were divided down the middle, both of you. So this side, you got it easy. It's just getting back on that horse as a chorus. So you're going to go. I saw You guys are ready. That's every chorus. You'll know when it happens because it'll sound just like it just did. Now at the very end of the song, I'm going to split you into two and see what we can do with this a cappella style. So, your guys' play section is going to go, I'm taking it back, I'm going to keep on riding. I'm running low on time, so we're not going to try this. We're going to try it at the end of the song. I trust you, one, because you're a badass, and I know that at least you're going to be singing it right. So everyone, if you're confused on this side, listen to her. She will be singing it correctly.
No pressure.
No pressure. No, lots of pressure. Don't fuck this up for me. I'm videotaping this. So. What are you talking about, no pressure? There's a little bit.
So much pressure.
All right, without further ado, the song is called Getting Back on That Horse.
I'm
Maybe this is the two drinks I got tonight from the bar. By the way, we are an alcohol-free band, which means we do accept free alcohol. So, I'm just saying, we do accept, everyone's feeling just, you know.
I'm gonna steal that one.
Please do it. It works. It really does. It did it tonight, but it does sometimes. So I'm like, yeah, let's get those guys some beers. They're working hard up there for tips. Well, yeah, and there's also tip jars. Have to sound like a shameless plug in the back. You're there.
Yes.
All right. So I have an album online called The Maiden Voyage. And there's I have a music video, actually, with me clean shaven, 21 years old, jeez. Anyway, so there's a music video online. You can search Jared Mitchell Music. Rust, that's the name of this song. It was a single from The Maiden Voyage, and it goes a little something like this.
But that ain't easy. And I can see them do it.
All right, I got one more for you. It's called Hear Me Out. Feels appropriate for an end of the set song, you know? Once again, my name is Jerry Mitchell. We're going to be hanging out, drinking after the show, so please come say hey, because I know that I'm going to talk to all these musicians because they were awesome. I'm going to be a snob. Can someone ask them to turn that down just a little bit? Because this is like a, I don't know if anyone works here or knows anyone. Just kind of, anyone else hear that? No?
Maybe the server can say something.
Yeah, we'll say something, at least for your set, because that's, loud.
I hear you.
No, you can't hear me, because, oh, there it goes. See, you start talking about something sooner or later, so that's the, so this song's called Hear Me Out. It's my favorite. And it's just kind of like, I don't know, I sing a lot about heartbreak, but it's okay, because we can move on, we'll have music about it, and then win Grammys. So I'm trying to take a silver lining and make a platinum record. Right?
Alright,
sorry. See? These are public domain because I'm too lazy to register, so. Alright, my name is Jerry Mitchell. This is the last song. Thank you all for coming out. Hang with us for Sunday Funday. Give it up for the Backdoor Trio. Thank you guys. Here we go. Could you let me in for a minute? Just hear me out. I've been doing lots of thinking and I need to tell you right now. Girl, you're just the one thing I can't do without. So could you let me in for a minute? Hear me out. You know it's half past four, but it's time to end this war. Standing here at your door, 2 years and I've never had a knock before. Let me in for a minute, just hear me out. I've been doing lots of thinking and I need to tell you right now. But you're just the one thing I can't do without. Could you just let me in for a minute and hear me out? I know I don't deserve for my heart to be hurt. And I may not change your mind, but be a fool if I didn't try. Let me in for a minute, just hear me out. Celtics and Koozies. I think I handed out Koozies. Anyone else for Celtics? Thank you for hanging out, guys. It's a good Sunday.
You are good.